It's you.
Okay. I would have given it to you, but it died on him last time tonight. That's not even like a full package. Hey, I know.
Put on normal so you...
You sure?
Yeah, well, just so you can kind of get it.
Were you playing on abnormal?
We were, but you need to kind of figure out how to do it. But play one so you... we'll start from the beginning.
So normal?
Yeah.
All right. Cover, right. Shoot, switch.
Reload.
It's like Time Crisis.
Oh, I didn't know you could cover.
Well, I don't think you can when you're playing two players.
Oh, okay.
It wouldn't do it for us.
Well, that's not fair.
Just let them, we could just watch this, yeah. So you can kind of get the...
Warning.
Oh, and be prepared to swipe. Not yet, though.
With my thumb or to my nose?
It doesn't matter. Actually, it probably doesn't matter.
Should I be reading this?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't pay for this game, did you?
I did.
You did? How much?
$20.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
So it was, like, I don't know, I was kind of on the fence, and then we looked up, and there's 9 levels, and each level takes a good half hour to get through. So I was like, yeah, it's pretty worth it.
That's cool. If this was, yeah.
You know, $20.
Like, I used to have a PlayStation, on my PlayStation 2, I had, two guns.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, PlayStation 1. I had 2 of the guns, and then I had Time Crisis, which was sweet. Use the gun, and then use the control pad. Any button you push goes under covers, so you just use your foot to hold to push
it down.
And they tell you to do that. And then I had this other gun game that was like a Japan anime on the rails. It was sweet.
And the closer I got to my client, Jerry, the deeper the mystery got. See, Jerry danced at a mobbed-up Sunset Strip joint called the Smoking Barrel. And her boss, Tony, was the one and only son of Don Luciano.
A werewolf?
Tootie the Cappy de Tootie Fruit.
Cappy de Tootie?
He was the West Coast Cosa Nostra boss, and she was freaking bad. Oh, I'm sorry, where was I? Oh, right. Anyway, turned out Jerry's massive pendulous skills at... come to the attention of Kim Bong and Jim Bong.
Kim Bong!
Orders of an even shadier L.A. flesh pest known as the Twin Dragon. So when the Smoke and Barrel's top stripper disappeared, Tony Luciano knew just where to look.
Is this where we get
logged in?
For business above his son Tony's view of the world through the sights of his gun.
Yeah.
You've given him the nightclub to run to get him back on the high road. The only human Tony Luciano had ever run up to. Tony couldn't even spell it.
Mouse with the camera one more time.
See?
Yay, I got $100. Where's Link?
Yeah, hit L1. Come to the attention of Kim Bong. So you can see the
down the red one.
It'll get bigger. You're ready.
Alright, I'm gonna blast them. Trigger is reload.
His hair falls down too, so you have to watch that. Square is reload.
Left trigger was reloaded.
Yeah, that works too. It's the same button.
Oh, this is cool.
You like it?
I do. I think we could have done abnormal.
You got to make sure you know who needs help when you see that, but you have a split decision to figure it out.
tanking.
Ooh, look at her. 36K.
Former state senator.
She's got what I call it going on in the chest area. Shot him in the dick.
Give me a second to
no.
Put a hold in.
Shoot him all.
Yeah, just make sure you don't need help.
See how the circle is on their head?
Yeah.
That means that's the person they're going to shoot at.
Oh, the red one?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that's, hey, shoot them there.
Well, yeah, you can't. No, that's just who's
going to shoot. That's the next person to shoot.
Yeah, that's, they're going to shoot the blue. He's going to shoot the red.
Gotcha. Sorry.
All good.
They want you dead. Got this right. Oh, we're like a two-headed dude. Haha, here. That's what you're talking about.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, you good.
They're gone for extra. Oh,
shit.
Give me a second to reload. I'll give you a turn on.
Yeah, there's parts in this where you'll see a thing that says slow-mo, you gotta shoot it, and then everything goes in slow motion.
So there's no other buttons except for shooting and reload?
Yeah. And switch your weapon.
I wonder why they don't let you cover this, because there's two people.
Yeah.
So you can just, like, cover each other.
Yeah.
Kill them fast enough.
Nice.
You get other guns.
Yeah.
Not very destructible open environment, though.
So. Shoot him in the head, you get more points.
Run!
Oh, nice.
This trig is giving me a blister here.
So red needs help.
Give me a noise, baby, since I can get to where you are.
I'm a two-headed man. Oh, sorry. I almost took that.
Now I'm getting steam.
Shit.
Nut shot.
Nice.
Shoot the gun for extra points.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And 50 points for shooting the gun.
How do you get specials and stuff? Are there boxes?
The things will show up. Shoot that.
Oh, it's reloading.
You call that service?
That's not service. I see, I just shot that slow-mo thing. Ghosts.
Alright, next round's on me.
Oh, there's gotta be a sweet way to hold this controller.
Shotgun right there. We're gonna get it.
Both of us are just.
Yeah.
No.
Well, hello.
I have a triangle with the cycle between weapons. You have unlimited ammo with the pistol, limited with the shot. Oh, you have to hold down longer to reload the shotgun also.
Yeah, because he's loading.
Is there like a quick reload?
No.
No, you just have to just square.
Oh, if I just tap it, it doesn't.
The gun dies, though.
Yeah, you can just tap the gun, but the shotgun you have to like.
Flying blue stick. Swipe.
I'm not doing that at swiping.
Ah, Christ. Ain't you heard of a courtesy flush? What are you looking at?
Alright.
Damn it.
Okay, swipe.
Ah, it doesn't really afford you, that's cool.
Jeez, I'm out of here.
Please wait.
No, I need
to. Oof, it smells like steamed vegetables in here.
Hey! Oh, man. Can we turn that off? Now we can move. Do you get six?
Nine with the pistol, eight with the shotgun.
Oh, that only covers your side?
It just covers that one area.
Okay, yeah. That's why I didn't notice it last time. I'm like, what are you doing? Did I have to let her out?
Keep your head up, Dom. I got bigger fish to fry right now.
Far away.
You reload sure. that rifle. You have to hold it down to get more.
I only have one shot with.
Yeah, you gotta hold it down. You're not listening to me.
Hold
down X.
Okay. I thought you were talking to him.
No. Up top.
Give me a second. I'm gonna hold it. I guess you guys ain't figured out Lent's no good for you.
Shoot these guys, you can swing.
Oh, melee.
Yeah, anyone who doesn't have a gun like that, you can just slap them.
What is this now, a sword fight?
My bullets don't fucking hurt.
Just get me down here. Cherry's strictly VIP.
Tony was his father's biggest shame. Dim-witted, hard-mouthed, and hot-headed. He burned every
when is it a cutscene? You could reload instantly.
Oh, okay.
That looks like where they take
the quality.
The Sixth true origin was shrouded in mystery, but according to my number one informant.
Oh, that's fast forward.
Only because we've played this. Once you get past this level, you won't be able to.
Look at that. Swipe. Nice.
Glitching out. Busty, quadruple pixie sticks, crystal shimmer, Tits McGee.
Sphincterella.
Tony's actual friend, not a friend, not a girl.
Fifi La Volpa.
Fifi La Volpa.
Do we have to go in there?
There you are.
My client, Jerry Pops, was the very definition of a femme fatale.
Femme fatale.
You know, fatale. The kind of dame who inspired bloodshed and heartbreak, twisting men's hearts till their pockets were empty and their eyes were full of lust. Didn't matter if they were rich, powerful, even dangerous. In the end, they all spill their darkest secrets and beg for more.
Don't say anything, stripper. Kim Bonsick.
34B.
You gotta be kidding.
She was a badass spinneroony.
Strip forever. Is that impossible?
So what's with the hardware? Is something wrong?
I mean, something wrong. Ain't you heard the fire and smoke? While you were in here playing Dance Dance Revolution, I had to take out half the Pacific Rim trying to rescue you. Let's get out of here, sweetie. We got a sunset.
I'm making a sequel to that movie.
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
Is it going to be called Atlantic Rim?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. This level's over.
Yeah.
Who wins?
Somebody had a lot of nut shots.
Nine nut shots?
What? Where?
I was red, Verlaine was blue. Really, you had nine nut shots.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah.
You're fucking destroying junk.
Oh, it takes. That's cool. It keeps up with my nut shots.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a way to kill them. It's a way to kill them.
Just fly after less people in the nuts.
Do the level you left at, but up that ante. Make the level abnormal. So, there's only four levels that it shows, four chapters.
You ready?
This way, Tony. Here's a secret elevator with the rest of the
house. Oh yeah, not only do I got a controller, but I got little rotor pads that go over
the expensive kind.
Are you ordering?
Yeah.
Jeez.
The road that led to my client, Cherry, was perfect. She was now leading Tony deep into a hell from which there was no escape. Or probably was pretty hard.
I'm winning.
Fuck you.
You know what for the ambush is on?
This was going down.
You murdered that guy.
Yeah, well, he started.
So is Link the girl now?
It's like a baby chair.
Which squiggle means exit in Asian?
That's not Asian, Tony. Maybe it's a puzzle.
They pervert even the most basic things.
Beer.
Where you going?
It moved on its own. Maybe Kim wants everybody to look up to him.
Just stay up there. I think whoever's on this floor ain't gonna wish us well.
You don't have to kill them, Tony. He who has no faith in others shall find no faith in them. Lao Tzu said that.
Lao Tzu? Keep cool, baby. I'll try not to shoot him hard.
Ah! Wrong doors, Tony! Turn around!
Christ!
What did they get you?
I am overstimulated.
Is
there
hair in your face?
Yeah.
Warning headshot.
Oh, what did I tell you? Stay put.
But they can
smart on.
Come on. Get on your knees, man.
Hey, don't talk to me that way.
Maybe I just meant you should duck so they can't get you.
Sorry, Tim.
I get it.
Sorry, love, too.
You land it up.
You fucker.
Yeah. Link's still beating him. He has twice as many points as you.
Nah, what the hell is this?
What's the 6 and 4 mean?
Combo, like how many shot in our, how many hits in our.
Oh, okay.
That's not even American money.
Hold on a second, baby.
The international crime. Can you shoot something instead of swiping? Like if there's like an ammo box or anything, or do you have to swipe? Ooh,
this is like I think you have to swipe.
No, I don't.
Give me a
a second to reload.
I mean, nothing. The quality we're streaming at is fucking awesome.
Yeah.
How many times I gotta reload this thing?
Reloads. Oh shit.
saved your lives.
Okay. Oh shit, it's like a hit first.
Since I mentioned bra size, who was a girl?
I forgive you.
Look out,
Tony! He's still
alive! Did
she just say he's still alive?
Yeah.
In the fusion of song and dance.
Ah, Jesus! Aha!
So I leave you softly. Long before you miss me.
Oh, enough! I will pay you to die!
Ow! My brother will avenge everything.
I am but sick of pricks, wasting my time. Were you there another minute? Dragging my day. What's the most grand just a bullet's open?
Lots of boobs.
Well, I guess I could only
it can and it will, Tony.
Boobs.
Welcome to the first day of the worst day. Welcome to the... You're in for it, Tony.
Oh, jeez, look how close.
Wow.
Who died?
I had more nut shots that round.
Yeah. Brutal boobs. Validate? What's validate?
Just go ahead.
When the Don got news that Tony had brought on war with the Sikhs, he blew his top. L.A. wasn't safe anymore. The Don was putting Tony on a plane to
Japan. Yeah, the Penguin.
The safe house, while the dust cleared on the fire Tony had left to burn. He begged the Don to let him stay, to give him another chance to make things right. Then, at the last minute, they called him back at the gate. It looked like Tony might even have a chance to show he'd finally changed his ways. He even bit his tongue when the Don offered tribute to Gene Sikh to be delivered by Tony himself. And withdrawn from his personal accounts. Tony was broke, but determined to finally make his dad proud. But the Don didn't just have a sudden change of heart about his son. Gene Sikh had taken something super duper precious from him. Something maybe even worth risking Tony's life for.
Your lunch money in there. Come on and bring
want
it.
Want this bag, funny guy? You can walk again. Tony Luciano ain't no
way. Hey, your leg, you bring it here. Couple of minutes and your dad's favorite horse would have been running his races in the afterlife.
What horse? I brought your money, that's it. That's what we said. You come here and get it, and we ain't never gotta see each other's face again.
Oh no. Your daddy didn't tell you. Look at his extra favorite racing horse, Blue Estate. Trade it. Square for you.
That's bull. Not my papa. Slants didn't understand real fair.
Slants, that's racist.
Oh, this is the best. Gene Sikh is going to piss himself with happiness. Okay, delivery boy. Here's your tip.
Yeah, let's do this. Up the butt style.
We pick right every time.
Yeah. That's how I got this head.
Yeah.
turn on.
And use your only warrant, not me. You can't hide from me forever. There's nowhere else to go.
Go back in line with the armor.
Yeah. I think it does sometimes.
This spot gives me more than my old pop ever did.
Quick reload.
Come on, where's that backpack?
Nice shot.
Jesus.
God, he's a critic.
You're gonna let me have it.
Yeah, at this point.
Shit.
Yeah, it's like a parade.
Jesus, this is worse than
smart. Go get it.
Got 57,
Give me a second to reload. I'm gonna put a hole in it.
Oh shit, my bad.
Right, you need to.
Get some fucking hair gel.
This is like a line's like yours probably has been there, has it?
What's that?
When, like, have you had to push out one
a lot? Oh yeah, a lot. Really? I do it every couple seconds.
Oh, that kind of sucks.
Oh, that's it. I'm leaving this place.
Sorry,
I still got the Jamaica ticket. Let's see how much party I can buy for $1 million. Christ! What kind of freaking squid schmidt did I walk into here? You gotta be kidding me. I got the money. I even got the stupid horse.
Dead.
You hear that, Pop? Pony Luciano has won the day! Without no one's help.
There's not over yet.
Who in Christ are you supposed to
be? I'm the man who dug your grave.
Oh, yeah? And who's he?
He's the man who's gonna feed it.
It looked like Tony's ride had come to an abrupt end, but the Don was still missing a horse, and he'd gained some bad new Eastern European problems. Worse than he'd ever seen. Worse than Khan in Star Trek.
Gotta admit, though,
it's pretty fun.
Thought I was blue.
Nine nut shots.
Lost.
It's a lot of nut shots.
Yeah, dude.
You guys are wailing on junk.
Yeah, I got eight. Love junk wailing.
This is pretty fun. You like it?
Did you see this? It's Adventure Time, but Smash Brothers.
Oh, sweet!
Smash Brothers characters.
The state is lost, and you can measure the Don's violent anger on the Richter scale.
That's awesome. To stay out of sight and away from LA. Alright, that was cool. Meanwhile,
Kim's twin brother Jinsik had brought his troops to war with the Italians. The Don couldn't afford any more mistakes, so he called the next Navy SEAL named Clarence to clean up Kim's mess. Clarence doesn't like the work, but
Sploosh. Good idea to play. It's like I played the demo. I'm gonna try to get my girlfriend to play. It's so brutal. She might like it. Had placed bombs all over the sewer system. All Clarence had to do was call out a preset coordinate, and Massimo's custom app would blow the bad guys into a hell of a zone. Well, they'd be dead.
From his tablet, Massimo had complete control, not only of the explosives, but the tunnel's complete electrical system, and even the Wi-Fi. Clarence had planned for everything. Mostly.
Empty again.
Oh, you have silenced.
All right, Massimo. Yeah.
You got the piano. Play
me a song. It's a bald black dude this time, so you don't have to worry about hair getting our face. Everyone's in
position, including the boss himself.
Yeah. Yeah. Initiating 5 feet.
You want to switch?
Yeah.
Aww. Doesn't really matter. Like, you know, are you winning? It's a fan of the Hoff. It's silly.
What the hell? Wait, oh.
Oh, yeah.
A green bomb to orbit. Should've repped that bomb to death. Nice.
Are they dead?
You closed the floodgates, you idiots. Put Massimo on the phone.
Nice.
I can't even imagine.
Oh shit.
Die, you sons of bitches. What?
I said get me Massimo. You killed nobody and trapped me in here with the whole sick army.
Massimo had to go to the ER.
ER? What happened?
Doctor had allergic reactions.
To what?
Honest to God, it didn't make no sense. Doctor said dogs. There ain't no dogs working in the police.
Damn. Can you pinpoint the rest of the explosives?
Yeah, there's a bunch right behind.
Shit.
Danger close.
It's a dead end behind me. Are you sure you know how to work that thing?
Of course I'm sure. It ain't rocket surgery.
No, wait. Rocket surgery.
Right. There's a tree there behind the door right by you.
Got it. Door locked. Hold on.
American puppet. Your days are gone forever.
Eek!
Shameful weapon. Remember when he said my gun's bigger? That must be his.
Don't try and arm the bombs from there. You'll blow me up. Just point me at the next batch and I'll do the rest.
Shoot them all once, all right, and then we can use them.
You just shoot one and all blow up. There's a cap in there.
If you shoot now, you might get.
Red Warrior is about to die.
Oh, shit.
Them docks ain't moving no more. Weird.
There's gotta be a bigger tunnel. Can you get to it?
You got it, buddy. Just keep headed that way.
If I get bitten by a rat, we're gonna...
Well, I'm kicking your ass, dude.
Come on, yeah. There's no rat in no sewers, just Larry. Take New York.
The tunnels weren't always abandoned. The Church of Noir was founded by a con man who saw a way to profit by manipulating the fears of the believers. The end of the world was coming on 12/21/12.
What in the hell?
Nate shows a remote section of Ellie's underground tunnels as their altar, like the Matrix.
What's next?
All right, you're headed towards 9 o'clock.
The world was doomed, but the con man promised his cult that a god would come to carry them on his back.
Oh shit, my bad.
What?
He couldn't need it for him.
Okay, 9:15.
Do you have any use at all?
Hey, I got feelings here.
Gotta reload. Trade up for sense.
No, I don't want to run. I want to fight.
Great timing.
Changing back.
Like a crawl space. Over to the
bottom. You're both reloading.
Thing you have to hold the button down or you don't get a full clip.
Right.
Yeah.
Everything's locked.
Showing us like we have control over where we go anyways. Oh, you should
have
that.
Oh, goddamn, my bad.
No, it was my bad. Well, I took it.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, you're bad.
Shotgun?
I think, this is like a rifle.
Yeah.
The murals were commissioned from LA artist Jim Yofood and paid for with a freezer bag full of the valley's finest platinum.
This whole entire place is wired.
Come on, Jim. Where are you?
Nothing down.
Get the cursor over to the continue.
Anyone can get health now.
No.
It kind of like locks onto him.
Yeah.
Oh no, you're done.
You were
done.
Oh shit!
Oh, you don't get. You only get a certain amount.
I guess so.
Like, get your cursor out of the way.
Get your cursor out of the way. Fucker.
Ahead.
Some red dots keep flickering around you. Watch your six, buddy.
That's cool.
Clarence was about to encounter the main altar of the Church of Hawaii. Cavernous tunnel with an enormous golden sculpture of a glorious Chihuahua god.
What the hell is this place? Lino? Hello?
Damn. Can I win him back? Into the game?
I don't know.
Start the level.
We'll be watching you with something different. Yeah. Play Injustice.
Cool.
Yeah. Alright.
Not fucking Injustice!
That is a cool game.
Yeah, yeah. Thought I got it now?
Yeah, I do. Yeah!
Boom!
Balls! Alright, for no one watching, we'll be back in a second.
Yeah.
Yes.